gusta lastimar, ¿verdad?
All right, so Speedy, Manny Pacquiao, Jesse Vargas, who do you like?
It's a good fight, but I'm rooting for Jesse.
What do you say, Manny?
What's up?
Manny Pacquiao, Jesse Vargas?
I got Vargas.
Vargas, what? Your brother and Manny have Vargas. Who do you have?
Sir?
Manny Pacquiao, Jesse Vargas.
Manny Pacquiao with Jesse Vargas? I got Jesse Vargas.
Why?
Youth, it's his time. Youth is the experience that I like Vargas though.
What's new in Hawaiian Gardens?
All bad.
All bad?
It's all been bad, yeah. I haven't gone. I've been staying at I'm trying to fight. Speed.
Oh, sorry. Oh, okay. Explain this up. Yeah. Why?
We'll have some
Speedy, hold this for a second, Speedy.
Is it recording, Kelly?
Yeah, it's recording.
I'm recording.
We're here at a big press conference. Javier Amar, one of the best pop-up fighters against Jesus Cuellar, is going down. The fight's been postponed like... I don't know, five times?
What's your prediction on this fight?
Mars
versus Cuellar.
Mars by KO.
That's right, baby. What do you got? Jesse Vargas, Manny Pacquiao?
Well, depends. I mean, Jesse Vargas is very, very talented. He's hungry. His mind's in the right place. Manny Pacquiao. He's a legend. So if Jesse Vargas wins, don't take anything away from Jesse. If Manny wins, hey, he's a legend. But we'll see.
They're saying that if Pacquiao wins...
Last name.
They want to fight Pacquiao versus Triple G. What do you think about that? You think it's going to happen or you think it's out?
Nah, I mean Triple G is too hard.
You know where I should go? I should be a reporter.
You should.
And be like, hey, I heard you're a boxer. I want to box you. Get in the ring with your reporter.
So, Speedy, you
want to
get to us about your brother, Abner?
Abner, shit.
Why?
As a person, as a boxer, as a brother, as a father, as a husband, he's a cool dude.
He is a cool dude. He's always been cool.
No, but he's like, he's done a lot for me. A lot.
Is
he gnarly? Trying to let my hair grow. I'm a changed man.
Undercover, huh?
I'm a changed man. Go to church on Sunday.
How about this fight? We talked about it a second ago. Danny Garcia, Keith Thurman. Who do you like?
I like Garcia.
Why? What is it about Danny?
I like Danny. I like how he is. Everybody's always talking shit about him. Like he's a cherry picker, this and that. This guy's smart, you know. You know the big fights are coming. He's not going to be able to duck anybody. When the right time comes, he'll take care of business.
What's up?
Going up, come on.
What's up, man? So how you been?
Good, man. How you feeling?
Pretty good, can't complain.